thing. So
Meadowcrest up there, and now we can walk around this place. Okay, I don't know if I should start this from this side. Actually, no, yeah, I might as well come from this side. This might not. Some reason it looks like it's much older than that. I don't know why, it just does. But then again, it doesn't look terribly old either, so. Okay, I'm not sure if I can walk around from this side, but I'll find out real soon. And again, like I say, there's a library right ahead. And yes, there's no strange gates or locks to prevent me from walking around. I wonder if somebody littered this time. It looks like somebody littered and left. Okay, some badminton rackets. I don't know what's up with that, but I need to do a better job of cleaning up. And then there's a garbage there, a bag of chips. Okay, there's something in French. I'm not sure what they're trying to say. L'optimisme, le respect, le. Okay, so. Hey, where's the English side? Isn't this supposed to be an English-speaking school? Why am I seeing so much French? But anyway, it looks like it's saying be optimistic, be respectful, and be passionate. I don't know why it's only in French and Meadowcrest, because it really sounds like an English school, but alright. Or maybe it's a bilingual school? I have no idea what this place honestly teaches. So I'm going to give this a walk around, explore it, and tell us some commentaries. But that's strange. Maybe there was some English text and I missed it entirely. You can see the field out there. And with it being 32 degrees Celsius right now, it's going to be a very sweaty adventure today. But that's okay. I'm all out of water. So I can also use my baseball cap. So I'll be good. And the nice houses up there. You know, it is not cool. This side is pretty boring. Actually, my tongue. It's not cool. It's anything but cool. I mean, it's a little different, yeah. But it's definitely not
cool by any stretch of the imagination. In fact, this looks like the least area, I think. Yeah, this trailer here. Guarantee this is going to say no unauthorized dumping.
oh, do not park or block, no public see, same thing. Okay, they didn't say have those exact words, but they don't want an authorized dome thing now. Let's figure out what that is, because clearly they're trying to cover something up, but what exactly is this? Okay, it looks like some frames of the sort. Okay. I don't know what exactly for. Probably for some windows, if I have to take an educated guess as to what that is. Well, I'm not 100% certain, so I'll just say that it looks like it's for frames, but I don't know if that's the surface, so not. And now this is pretty close to downtown Brooklyn, hence the library and above that just passed. And there was even like some shop that specializes in old tools, not old tools, but like, you know, pots and utensils, yeah, and kitchenware. So, okay, looks like again, so should just terminate this video in front of the school here and call it quits.
Meadowcrest Public School. What a hot day that was! Did you like this video? Comment, rate, like, subscribe, share. Leave my blog for information. Visit my Twitter page, my latest tweets, and do not forget to also participate in the polls in the top right corner in the eye circle.